is not just about post-American, it's actually post-Western, in the sense that we see the West being extremely fragmented, especially if you look at transatlantic relations and intra-European relations. And China is an important cause of this fracture.